Beautiful. I don't think it could have ended any other way. I should just play the game and not worry about achievements until after I've seen shit, I suppose. It's hard not to want to play it the same way I played the first one, but I probably shouldn't. Squish. Sploosh. Check that out, Zenny. No. Bullshit. All right. Was he playing Mario 64? What is he playing? Time to go, been fun. We're going volcano side this time. Haven't done volcano in a while. Mm. Oof. Driller's motto, can you dig it? Okay. So fuck that guy. Pissed about something. I don't have the crown. Where the fuck did the crown go? Oh, hello. You're a lady. Nice. I'm sure you don't have to tell Neo twice. I'm sure it is, man. Sounds like it's pretty fucking funny. No, you don't. Fucking doctor ordered. All right, let's get this shit on the road. How'd I make it through the volcano with the resources, but every time I go through the black market, where they're supposed to have all the resources, I can never get them? Mm-hmm. I imagine this would happen. The dog got poisoned. What is that? Alien compass? What?